Alright, well, I have now found a glitch in GTA 5. See that? I'm trying to do the one mission, but it keeps on constantly trying to switch between the two. Controls are messed up, and I'm thinking the only way to stop it, I can't even get the pause menu open. See, I'm rapidly clicking it. And I can also fire my gun. It keeps switching between Franklin and Michael. I think got caused. I'm not really sure. Basically, I decided to not switch to Michael and started feeling, hey, hey, and then all of a sudden it started to try to switch to Michael for me. But then this started happening, and it came to the hangar. I think the game is like soft locked or something of some sort. It's completely broken. So yeah, no controls that I work, except for the main Xbox thing. I feel like I might have to do something here. Yeah. So, yeah, do what the game tells you, I guess. So, yeah. Just do what the game tells you. Anyway, this is Blaze 223 out. I found a glitch in GTA 5!